other than the front gate. Let's go.
You can't stop Ranrock's rebellion! You won't survive this, my young friend!
Oh, Confringo!
Ah, there! That's our way! I shall avenge your death!
Let me also!
Rebellion.
If I'd known your plan was to dig up half the country...
I wouldn't have to dig if you could simply manage to bring me the child.
We wouldn't need the child if you hadn't sent a dragon to retrieve the container I spent months and countless ministry favors tracking.
You let them board the carriage. My options were limited once I knew it would be inconveniently beyond my reach of that infernal school.
Have you not acquired enough power here? I allowed you to tunnel under my family home.
Allowed me? You are here only because you are descended from a keeper and may at some point inadvertently become valuable. We had an agreement. I will share with you the power that I discovered if you locate the stores of magic that are yet to be found. So, unless you want another demonstration of my power, a power that you one day hope to wield, bring me the child.
We already knew they were after you, but now we know they're digging for stores of magic.
And Ranrock knows about the Keepers.
Yes, I caught that too. Professor Rookwood said that you'd understand more once you complete the next trial.
Let's get into that castle.
In
any special words you want me to pass on to your mum?
Expulsion! I quit now, while you...
What are your thoughts on?
Not your best moment, I fear.
Flash of inspiration.
Wanna look up?
Ah, how delightful! A lamb to the slaughter!
I hate lights!
I've had enough of this!
Oh, I'll enjoy this!
We'll pay for your deed! Just wait till I come down.
Exposure! Ranrock will unite us!
That's just the beginning.
Incendio!
Made a great mistake. Stop that right now!
Confringo.
You're going to regret that.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
I suppose that's the quick way down.
Leave your accusations in someone else's direction if you don't.
Revelio.
symbols on the walls.
There is. I've seen symbols like these before. I need to find all of them, then cast at them quickly in succession.
Goblin tracks. They're a step ahead of us. Let's see where they lead. This must be it. The store of magic and the source of robot power.
It looks empty. If they've taken all of it, why are they still here?
Ranrock said there's more to be found, and if he's right about that, it may or may not be located here. Wherever it is, we need to find it before they do. Where is that portrait?
I heard something. I was hoping that was you.
Professor Rookwood, the goblins and dark wizards who've overrun your castle are digging for stores of magic and have broken open some sort of container.
No! Things are more dire than I could have imagined. If, as you told Percival, a goblin in his vault was wielding a powerful magic, then they have somehow learned. It cannot be!
And, sir, they know you were a keeper. Ranrock used the term.
This makes no sense. How did... We shall discuss this later. Right now, you must complete the next trial.
Just tell me where I need to go.
The power you stand to wield must first be fully understood. The trials will ensure that. Power without knowledge is dangerous indeed. In the wrong hands, we will simply have to outwit Ranrock and my unfortunate namesake.
Very well, Professor. Tell me where I need to go.
I shall reveal the path. Professor Fig must leave you now.
Revelio.
I would join you if I could. I shall wait.
Revelio. Incendio! Repairer. Revelio. Leviosa. Reparo. Engage Leviosa. The path. I'll need to move it. Revelio.
Thank you.
believe I need to proceed to the left here, but how? Revelio. Perhaps I'm to hit the mark on the far wall. That sort of thing has repositioned the archways in the past. The bridges appear and disappear, depending upon which side of the archway I'm on. Leviosa. There's a pillar here, but no ledge near it for me to grab onto. Rebellion.